I tried to focus on like really thinking about moving upwards as I was going down into the plie, and whenever I would push up from the plie, I was trying to like really keep my shoulders down. I didn't get to do very much today because Gio was crying or wanted to be held. He likes to be like baby worn a lot lately. I felt better going into bending back, and I also, it really clicked today to like create a string going from my hand to my head when it's up in this position, and then when I'm like bending back or going down, that my head would like fall on my hand, and that hadn't really clicked very much before until today. So yeah, and now he's crying again. Okay, bye.